would like to speak in favor of this request? Okay, hearing none, we will now close the public participation portion on this request, and discussion is now open amongst the commissioners.
Mr. Chair.
Ms. Powell.
Let me ask a question of staff. You think it unreasonable to, since this is an intent use next to a neighborhood, and it does, from the pictures, look remotely close, would you think it be out of line to request as one of the conditions to have a fenced buffer provided by the property owners?
It would not be out of line. It would certainly help alleviate any impacts that are there. I measured it. It's approximately 150 feet from the south edge of their building to the property line, which has one apartment building on the other side. It was an existing parking lot on the backside of the Walmart before. It seemed like a good distance. Fence and even landscaping, but particularly fence, would certainly help. I think there is a fence on that part of the property line already. I saw it.
It looks a little disheveled.
So perhaps a new fence.
Well, repaired fence. Thank you.